those of you that have experienced some hardships, don't give up on your dream. Their rough times are going to come, but they have not come to stay. They have come to pass.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad.
That most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Sleep. Sleep is for those people who are broke.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running. The battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, acting out party, standing on top like a champion.
His world record is 57.13, and he's right on the world record pace. Adam Peaty, 57.13, he's broken the world record. 57.00, absolutely outstanding.
It's a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
Could never stop a dreamer. Birch Petey in front, the great British swimmer. Adam Petey continues his good form. Let's look at this world record. I think he's going to break it again. Petey breaks the record. He's got it again.